I'm with Jim and Andrew, owners here. How are you guys doing tonight?
Doing great.
This place is incredible. I gotta say, when I first walked in, the atmosphere brought me back 60, 70 years, the way it should be.
Yeah.
So tell me a little bit about the place. Tell me a little history about the place and what you guys are trying to do here.
Well, just something different. Something reminiscent of days gone by,
mm-hmm.
where the drink is celebrated.
Yep.
And fellowship and communion, seeing people together and just having a good relaxed time, enjoying each other.
Absolutely.
Rather than just being thrown into a hodgepodge. We just wanted to do something different to contribute to the variety on various foods.
Yeah, absolutely. Okay. Now, you do got some rules here. Why don't you guys tell us a little bit about some of the rules you got here to come in?
Well, when you come in, one of the rules is no cameras other than you guys. We allow people to have their picture taken. The picture has to be taken by a staff member on the wall you see right behind us here. Another rule is cell phone use is limited. We want to keep it as close to the 1930s as we can. And it's been pretty well received, and a lot of people think it's pretty neat. So you come in here and nobody's got their faces stuck in their phones all night long. You can sit there and talk to people, and people are face to face here. You are allowed to use your cell phone here, however. Text message, you're allowed to do any of that. We just ask that you do it in the phone booth that's in the main room. Another thing that we do is we're not going to hound you and come after you and try to serve you drinks. If you turn a light on, a lamp at your table or your seating, then a server will come and...
Oh, okay. That's something different, something unique. And plus you got live entertainment here, which is awesome.
Yep.
Now, some of the music, what's some of the different music you guys play here?
Every night we're open, we have music, and it ranges. All sorts, jazz,
everything.
Blues, a little bit of country here and there, a little bit of old classic. You'll see Van Morrison or, you know, it's a little bit of everything. What you won't really see is the newer kind of music, pop and stuff like that. We usually don't do that kind of thing, just to keep it based back a little bit, to keep with the theme of the restaurant and bar.
Yeah, if you have within where we're sitting here right now,
yeah,
within a 45-second walk, you can have any variety you want to of music. There simply was no reason,
mm-hmm.
to come to Varick Street and duplicate what was being done well. So you've got the new Sanctuary across the street,
mm-hmm.
you've got the Celtic Harp, you've got iconic bars on this street.
Sure, absolutely.
All of them doing a great job. They're all friends of ours. The owners are all friends of ours. So we wanted to be something different, not better, not necessarily, not trying to make a statement,
right?
Just to broaden the offering of Utica,
mm-hmm.
and of Varick Street. So we hope people that want something different will come and give it a try.
Absolutely. It's a unique place. It's something, a place that I've never been in, and I love it here. I think it's going to do very well here in Utica. If you guys haven't been down, come down, check this place out. Wakely's on Varick. I'm looking forward to a fun night tonight. As you can see, we already got some drinks in our hand. Salute.
Salute.
It's good to be here. And Jim and Andrew, thank you so much for having us here. We're going to enjoy the rest of our drink. We're going to have some food later and listen to these guys perform. Thank you, guys.
Regular bars here on Varick Street, different atmosphere. You can sit here, relax, got good live music. Nice place to take my wife. That's my brother doing tonight.
But
food is very good and the atmosphere is great, and that's what it's all about.
Good. What's going on tonight? What do you think of this place?
It's wonderful.
What do you guys do? I mean, what do you like when you come here? What is it about this place that brings you guys here?
We came for dinner.
You came for dinner. What would you have?
I had swordfish and you had the T-bone.
Yes.
That sounds good. And you're having some drinks and listening to some music. It's a great place. It's something different that we don't have in the area.
No.
So the place you suggest people come and try out?
Absolutely.
Thank you guys for being a part of the show. I appreciate it.
Chicken Alfredo with chanterelle mushrooms, caramelized onions, and a basil cream sauce. For about 15 years as an executive chef. I've been a sous chef for three. I did my internship in Boston at Ojardui Four Seasons, and I'm a graduate of Newberry College of Boston.
Okay, I am here with Hunter. How are you tonight?
Good, how are you?
And with Tassie.
Hi, how are you?
I'm doing good. So tell me a little bit about what you girls do here.
So we are servers. We hop on the bar, so we also bartend. We play the role of greeting our customers, making sure they're taken care of, anything they want or need. We accommodate them, make them delicious drinks, and we have fun. We make people enjoy their time here. It's a really big part of our job to make the customer feel comfortable and have a good time.
Absolutely. Now, talking about the drinks, what are some of the like most popular drinks that you guys make here?
We do have a monthly list of specialty drinks. Our most popular one, I'd say, would be the Sidecar.
Okay, and what is that? What kind of drink is that?
That is a bourbon-based martini.
Okay, sounds good. So your job is to keep the customers happy and
yes,
bring the whole experience to them.
Definitely.
And just kind of run around and do a little bit of everything back here.
Yes,
awesome.
We do. Yeah, definitely.
It's definitely a unique place, and it has a great ambiance, and we love our customers, and we love working here.
We really bring in a great crowd of people that appreciate good food, good drinks, good atmospheres. They don't want to sit on their phone.
Right.
They don't, and that's what's the most important thing is, and I find myself, after I leave here, going out somewhere, and I'll like sit on my phone. You know what I mean?
And here you gotta interact with people.
Oh yeah, well, I'm such a talker, so it's really easy for me, but if I do the same old somewhere else, I'm always wrapped up in my phone, so it actually gets me off of the technology, which I think is really important. People are too into their technology and phones, and they don't appreciate a good time with their friends.
Absolutely. So we've had a great experience here tonight, so we definitely want to thank you girls for being a part of it and making our experience something unique and different. Thank you. This is the premier place in this area. That something that we've never seen before. You got a great place here, man.
Thank you very much. We hope everybody comes and gives the place a shot. And when they come here, experience a brand new thing and a lot of fun.
Yeah, absolutely. So we're going to be leaving tonight, but if you haven't been here, come down to Wakely's on Varick Street here in Utica. Andrew, Jim, the whole staff, they're incredible here. They take care of you. They're extremely nice. You're going to get great food. You're going to get great drinks, and you're going to get live entertainment. I mean, you can't beat that. Plus, the whole experience of being back in the day when things were simple, and you can converse with people and talk. So come down, check this place out. You have a good time. But I know you're busy inside.
Absolutely.
You've got more singing to do, and you got food in there. So I'm going to let you go. I want to thank you for a great night, and we'll definitely be back soon.
Bill, thank you very much.
All right,
much.
Andrew. You have a good night, buddy. Take care.
All right.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot, buddy.
All right, guys. We're leaving tonight, but we'll see you guys on the next episode of The Empire Plate. You guys have a great night.